Come on. Yeah, this is harder than I thought. Jesus. Okay. Come on, man. Just die already. Yes, and I got the other one. 500 experience. There you go. Hello everybody, welcome back to the episode 7 of Mount and Blade Warband, The Last Days, and I found out what's going on with this bug in which, you know, my armies don't charge. One of the members in the Discord told me what to do, and I tested it, and it works every time, so we won't have this issue again. But, well, now I lost my entire army still, and that's why we increased our gain rate, and I think we will be fine. Right now, I am kinda weak, so I have to wait a bit in Osgileth. Also, I want to see if I can get some troops. Alright. Oh yeah, I don't have any gold right now. But you know what? I think it is worth it to get these troops. And now let's wait. Let's wait a bit. Alright. Okay, let me see my health. Ah, okay. I mean, I could kill them. Okay. Okay. I have to fight Corsair Raiders again, I guess. Yeah, I'm not sure how I feel about that. Can you stay here, guys? Okay, let's see. If they have ranged weapons, it will be a problem. If not, I will be fine. Oh, and my horse is lame. Oh, isn't that perfect? Okay. Yeah. This will be bad. Is it only one guy? Yeah, my horse. Okay, this is such a bad thing, man, that the horse just stops moving and it's just not slower. Because this will not allow me to dodge the way I want. Yeah, there is no way I can actually beat. Yeah, there is no way. Yeah, I really need to change the horse. Yeah. I really need to change my horse, man. I really can't fight with a lame horse. Yeah, it will be kinda hard until, you know, we get back to strength. Oh, my horse actually died. Alright. Okay, and I have nothing right now, so let's see what we're going to do. Let's go to Minas Tirith and see if we can make any quest that can give us some gold. You are the one with this quest? Yes, okay. And okay, let's also go to the throne room, see if there is any other quest I can do that can give me some gold. He wants me to defend the village. Yeah, I can do that right now. Okay, it was a very rough start, it is true, but we will get back to strength. Alright, he wants me, he wants me to kill, yeah, he wants me to kill a troll. Well, you know what? I can have this quest. I have 10 days to prepare myself. Alright, I didn't get any good quest though. Can I get any other quest anywhere? Because I don't think I can kill a troll right now. Okay, there are some orcs there. Let's see, what about this guy? I don't think I can do that, man. Yeah, Jesus. I just need a quest an easy quest to get some good. Oh, okay, there it is. Okay, okay, I can do that. Okay, that's an easy task. Alright, so let's go back to Minas Tirith and do this. Let's wait until it becomes morning. Okay. Yeah, and I don't have a horse, so I have to move a lot. Oh! Hello, my friend. Okay, I got him. Oh, there it is. Oh, there, okay, alright. Okay, let's kill him quickly. Nice. Alright. That's what that. Okay, this was an easy quest. Oh, yeah, I don't think I can kill them without a horse. Actually, well, I could, but I don't want to risk it. Alright, let's go to the castle and let's see how much rank points and influence we get now. There you go. Okay. Oh, actually, wait. Oh, I didn't actually change them. Yeah, I'm not sure. Okay, anyways, let's have them tripled now, I guess. Okay, it's fine. Alright, so it's fine. We didn't get much. But from now on, we will get more. Because, yeah, it is kind of important. Okay, let's see. Alright, nice, nice. Okay, we actually managed to get this. Alright, there you go. Now I'm tower guard. And we got these troops easily. Okay, now we have 10 troops. That's fine. We are back to some strength. Let's also sell this. Okay. Okay, how much do I need for this? Yeah, I still can't get a horse. Alright. Can I actually now fight this troll? Maybe I could go beat this troll. Oh, maybe I can also fight these guys. Yeah, I mean, they can give me a lot of they have 3 prisoners, so I can increase my army. Okay, so the way to make them charge is to click this button. One of the members in the Discord told me that, and thank you for this, man. So let's charge. And yeah, as you can see, they charge, so we are good. Okay, I don't think I will have an issue with these goblins. They are kinda easy to beat. Come on. Come on. Nice. Alright, easy. We didn't lose any troops. And we got 3 more troops. There you go. Okay, I think we are fine. Let's continue. And as you can see, my rank points now increase a lot. This is very important. Okay, where is the troll? Dol Amroth. Where is Dol Amroth? Dol Amroth is there. Alright. Okay, let's also see if there is any other easy quest until we go there. Some supplies. Okay, so you need me to deliver some supplies. That's easy. Okay, that's easy. Okay, where is this town? It is there. Okay, let's go there first. Let's hope they don't attack us. Okay, nice. Okay, okay, we managed to come. There you go. Alright, now, there you go. That's what I want to see. Alright. And maybe you have something else. 11 unit of... Okay, I will do that. I can do that. But for now, let's go here. And... Alright, I will increase my strength for one last time. And now I will go with agility. Until I have 15 agility. And I will tell you why. I saw some videos and... You can get some very good... items from Gondor and Rohan if you have high, you know, promotion with them. So I want to increase my rank points and have like 9 promotion, 9 rank with a Gondor and 9 rank with Rohan, so I can get some very good items. And I really don't want the war to start before that, so I'm not sure. Wait. Okay, I'm not sure if I have to increase my level to like 16 or something. I just want you to know that when I managed to do this, to have all these promotions with Rohan and Gondor, then I will have the level I need to start the war immediately. So if I am 16 level at that point, I will have the war start on 16 level. If not, I will keep increasing it until I manage to complete this quest. So let's continue now. Do I have gold? Okay, now I have some gold. Okay, let's see if I can find the troll. Yeah, until I find the troll, I can also get some food for them. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, I need 4 more. Let's go to Tarnos. Okay, I don't see the troll anywhere. So let's go to Tarnos pretty quickly. Get 4 more food. Alright, and let's bring it to them so I can continue increasing my rank points quickly. Oh, yeah, I think I lost the food. Yeah, I lost the food. Okay, it's fine. Let's see if we can find the troll. Any trolls anywhere? No. Come on. Yeah, I don't think I can find the troll. Anyways, let's just... Oh, what's that? Well, you know what? I can do this, but I don't want to fight, actually. Come on. Okay, there you go. I got some rank points again. And this also. There you go. Okay, that's pretty cool. And as you can see, now I am increasing my rank points a lot. This will help us a lot, guys. Okay, let's get some more food. And now I think I can go and give it to them. Come on. Alright. There you go. Nice. Anything else from you? Oh, you want me to do this thing? Yeah, I don't want to do that. Yeah, I don't have the means. Let's see if I can find the troll once again. And I can also buy a horse now. Maybe there is a horse here I can buy. Oh, only 200? Really? This is so cheap. Alright. Maybe I can also buy boots from you. Oh, that's a nice sword. Okay. These are some good weapons here, but I also have a good sword, it's fine. You know what? I will get these boots. There you go. Okay, now we have boots. Now we are doing some things. Alright, maybe I should also get this sword, but... This shield, sorry. But yeah, I won't do that yet. I have some beef here. I hope it doesn't rot. Alright, now that we have boots, I think we are in a very strong position. I still can't find the troll though. Maybe it is this way somewhere. Come on, man. Where are you? Where are you? Oh, what was that? Oh, it was... Yeah, it's not the ones I want. Come on, man. Yeah, I have only 5 days left. Can you please show yourself? Where are you? Show yourself, man. Okay, well, I guess we will fast forward until we find the troll. So, see you soon. Okay, we found the troll. Okay, it is 2 trolls actually, and I just hope my army can handle it, to be honest. Maybe I can. I should. Yeah. Okay, I will promote these two, and I will also promote this guy. And let's just hope for the best. Actually, does this guy have anything stronger? Oh, actually, he has some stronger. Alright. And this shield is also better. And I will also get his helmet. Alright, okay, I guess we stole his stuff. Alright, cool. And let's just attack the trolls now. I have only one day left. It took me so long to find these trolls. Alright, let's attack them. Okay. I'm not sure if I can actually handle it. So let's also do this again, and as you can see, they charge again, so we're good with that. And yeah, guys, this is the beginning of a great, great start. We will make a great start now, because we get more rank points, more influence points, and this is very important, because now I will manage to do a lot of things. I can increase my rank points a lot, and this will also give me some very good items. And with these items, I will be so strong, and I won't even need an army to do stuff. And yeah, my horse is such a pussy, man. Yeah, I will die, won't I? Okay, can you just stop? Come on, we really need to kill them. Come on. Can you just die already? Oh, Jesus, man. Okay. Yeah, I can't just have my horse think this all the time. Come on. Can you die already? There you go. Okay. Yeah, he stole the kill. Come on. Yeah, this is harder than I thought. Jesus. Okay. Come on, man. Just die already. Yes, and I got the other one. 500 experience. There you go. And I have only one troop left. Okay, we got smashed, but we completed the quest. And I got some good rank points. Okay. And I also have to go back. Okay, so you know what? I will go back to Minas Tirith now. And we may end the episode there. And the next episode will be good. I believe it will be very good because now we are in a very strong position. It is truly very important to increase your gain rates, because you can really do more stuff like this. Alright, yeah, so, okay, the hardest thing is to have, you know, your gain rates to be on normal and have the war start on, like, you know, 6th level. Okay, this is, like, the hardest thing you can do, and we may do that in another walkthrough, but this is my first walkthrough of this series, and I am not that strong and experienced to this mode, so we will be kinda in an easier difficulty. Okay. Oh, okay, this guy still wants me to kill the goblins. Okay, from where did I get this quest? From this guy? No, from where did I get it? Oh, from Denethor, alright. Okay, so let's go to Denethor. Come on. Okay. Nice, there you go. Look at these rank points and influence points, man. This is so good. And I am already a Citadel Knight. There you go. And maybe I can also get some items now. Alright, what can I get? I can get a Citadel Shield. I can get this. I can get Silmarillion. Yeah, I can get some good items. I'm not sure if I want to spend my influence yet for all of this. But we may do this in the next episode, I will see. But for now, do you have anything else for me, actually? What else do you want? Oh, you want me to capture prisoners. Alright. Okay, you want me to capture 3 prisoners, but I don't have prisoner management. So I need to level up again and get 1 point here. So you know what? How many troops do I have left? Yeah, I don't have much troops. Okay, so you will fight this party and I will end the episode there. Alright, let's do that. Okay. Let's once again charge. Oh, yeah, I have a lot of troops. Okay, as you can see, they all charge now. And let's destroy these orcs and end the episode here. Alright, where are they? Okay, okay, they are in the same spot, I guess. There you have Minas Tirith. Okay. 3 archers. I actually want to go to the infantry. There you go, die. Die. Okay, maybe I can get this to myself. Don't kill him. I want him for me. Come on. Nice. Okay, this guy too. Don't kill him. Leave him be. Leave him be. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, there is no way I will manage to get him again. Okay, anyways, we got him. Let's see how many rank points I get now. Okay, so... okay, I got rank points with Gondor again. Well, I helped Rohan, but, well, okay, it's fine, I guess. Okay, that's it for this episode, guys. This was a very good episode. We managed to get some troops back. And now I have some really good strength here. We'll also go to Rohan soon to get some rank points there as well. And, well, I will do that in the next episode. Until then, if you enjoyed the episode, please leave a like and subscribe for more. It's very important, guys. And send me your suggestions as always in the comments, and I will see you in the next one. Goodbye. I'm walking alone, the streets are empty. The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger.